Now to a theft caught on camera in Lake Worth. Police there in Lake Worth are trying to find out who this man is that's seen taking several items from a trailer parked at a hotel overnight. Officers say the suspect stole four HSN powder decking guns. Those powder decking guns are valued at $7,000 apiece. If you recognize this person, Lake Worth police are asking for tips from you.